This is a wine estate that has been established 15 years ago by my dad, Christophe Dornier.
We make a concerted effort to showcase the three styles of Chenin.
We try something different. On our menu, our la carte menu, we try and pair each wine individually with a meal.
We also try, coming from Europe, we try to bring some new dimension to it.
One thing that we try and portray at Dornier Wines is also to make modern classics from Stellenbosch.
When we design our menu, the glass of wine has been decided before the meal has been prepared.
And today I think Dornier is a very attractive destination, a complete destination for the tourist, for the wine lover.
But we also use sort of classic methods, classic old age winemaking technologies and passed down from generation to generation to try and make wine as natural as possible.
Mezes, charcuterie, cheese platters, individual paired starters, all different types of things. We've also started doing a new tapas menu.
Wine is definitely an attraction that draws a lot of people to this area.
We want wines that are elegant. You can enjoy with food. It's a very important characteristic for us that the wine doesn't necessarily overpower the food or the food overpowering the wine.
We think this is the experience that people will really enjoy and they will remember.
From the vineyard, we believe that 85% of the wine is made actually in the vineyard.
It's difficult to pair, but when it's perfectly paired, it is an amazing factor.